Sally, what's going on? What, you promoting a show?
No.
Oh, okay, good, because that would be a little weird to promote a show during our show.
That would be, like, really weird, right?
And so meta.
No, yeah, I just check it out. It's a poster for me.
Sally, live and in person. Jesus, you're flyering for another show during our show.
No, you misread it. It says alive and a person. Okay, it's got the whole me schedule right there. Look, Tuesday, 8 p.m., K24 with my buddy Rick, right? Wednesday, 7 a.m., crushing it at Gold. We're probably therapy. Thursday, Friday, networking. That's good. But
yeah.
That's just where I go online.
I need this flyer! What's this Thursday, 10 p.m. TBD winky face thing?
That's because I Thursday, 8 p.m. I have this date, right? It depends, you know what I
mean? This is all weird.
I mean, I have comms. Who's free Thursday?
Comps.
Sally. Oh yeah, this is Eric, my me PR guy.
We've got big problems. We've run out of money.
No!
Yeah, you blew it all on the bus kiosk in London.
What? Who would have known waste $5,000 on a dumb bit was a dumb idea? Who knew?
Me. Anyone knew that's a bad idea.
Okay.
Well, we should maybe get old-fashioned with this, yeah. Start a whisper campaign.
Sure. Yeah.
What are you even promoting?
Promoting him.
Me!
It's like he's not even listening. Come
duh.
On.
Come on.
What? It's...
Oh, my God. Is that Sally? Hi. Can I get a picture?
Sure.
Oh, my God.
Me for safety. Yeah, this is great.
Thank you so much. It's an honor.
It's been real.
It's an honor.
Yeah.
What is happening here, guys?
Holy crap. Is that the Sally Faerber? Bring it in! Alive and in person!
How do you even know what he's doing?
I saw it on a bus in London.
Just put these flyers up.
Yeah. Well, it's just good PR, you know? And when you're good at PR.
Hey guys, have you seen my shoes for the night?
Right now.
It's over.
Yeah.
I missed it.
Yeah.